In the southern French city of Marseille, Russia-backed separatists from Ukraine's eastern Donetsk region have opened up a new representative office.
Officiellement ouvert le centre de représentation de la République de Donetsk.
The center was formally unveiled at a ceremony on September 25th with the help of a small right-wing French political party known as the National Center of Independence and Peasants. A video address was shown at the opening by Natalia Nikonorova, who styles herself as the separatists' foreign minister. The new office in France is part of an effort by separatist officials to try and legitimize their authority in eastern Ukraine, where war broke out in March 2014. But a spokeswoman for France's foreign ministry said the government will not recognize the separatist center in Marseille and is looking into legal action.
Les autorités françaises n'accordent aucune forme de reconnaissance officielle à cette association. Et c'est la raison pour laquelle ces personnels ou les locaux de cette association ne peuvent bénéficier d'aucune forme d'immunité diplomatique ou de privilèges associés. J'ajoute que, estimant que l'objet de cette association était illégal, le ministère de l'Europe et des Affaires étrangères a saisi le procureur de la République en lui transmettant des éléments et il avisera.
France has demanded that the Ukrainian government's full sovereignty be restored in the eastern regions of the country that are under the control of Russia-backed separatists.